Hello, this is Nader Bader Gamer, and my Super Mario Galaxy 100% playthrough on the Nintendo Switch Collection of 3D All-Stars, Super Mario, continues. We can now go to another dome. This couch is the comfiest. Did you get Mama to read to you from her storybook? Did Mama read the storybook to you? Huh. Mama's library is in here. The bedroom is in back, and the kitchen is off to the right. This is the kitchen. That just so happens to be the dome that just became available. We have discovered an enemy base in the region. We can only hope they are not misusing the power of that poor grand star. Alright, using the kitchen dome now to do for the galaxies. Alright, this is the one to do, and... Oh, and I can already go there, but no, that's not what I'm going to do. Beach Bowl Galaxy. Alright, a water-based. Going to the beach for a galaxy. Sunken treasure. Is this where going underwater is going to be taking place? Enter underwater and swimming. Yeah, this beach bowl is pretty much penguin paradise. If you want to know about swimming, ask us penguins. We're friendly. Might as well take a look on shore anyway, shore first. See what I can be able to find. There are five of those sparkles in the sea. To do in there. There's nothing really to do there. Oh, shoot. That was close. I probably wouldn't have taken a death there, but I don't think I wanted to find out. So I'm gonna have to try to do swimming in this one. This ought to be an interesting... Press B repeatedly to do a breaststroke. You see the sparkly thingy things? Oh, the giant penguin. The students are distracted by sparklies. So Starbit chunks, huh? I can get up there. I actually can get up there with some effort. If I can time it just right to do a spin to spin after wall kicking. Yep, like I said. When you're on a swing, use the left stick to make it sway. Oh, that's what it was used to get over there originally. Oh. Oh, I gotta throw something at that. Or maybe I don't have to. Well, I need to take this. Oh, whoops. I shouldn't have done that. So I can't pick anything up. I have to bring it right over to the treasure chest. Well, who knows what could be in that treasure chest anyway? Maybe extra lives or something? That probably, it may not be worth it. Whatever. If it is important later with that, then I probably will just try again later. Time to go under the water. I've done everything I could in the surface. Pay attention to where all the bubbles are and all that. Oh yeah, I can attack under the water. Swim faster, try spinning. Wow, that's pretty fast. One more of those somewhere, I think. Did I get everything down there? Well, this will continue in the next video. Thank you for watching it, and the Beach Ball Galaxy continues the next video.